Hi everybody, this is Rainbow and we are going to do the yoga tree pose. It's a balance. Let's start out by taking off your shoes and socks and squishy feet in the soil. Put your feet together like this, touching, and stretch out your toes. Put your focus on your feet. Stand up straight with your shoulders down and your head and spine being pulled up. Slow down your breathing. Breathe deeper and slower. Okay. We're going to do one side. Left leg, and I find it works better with skin to skin. Take the sole of your left foot and put it right here on your inner thigh near your right knee. You can always improvise and do it like this. Some people do yoga like this. It doesn't matter if it's very low or high on the leg. Here, if you can do it here, that's fine. If you can do it lower on the ground against the ankle, that's fine too. Now the secret to keeping this balance is two things. One, focus about 3 feet with a soft gaze on the ground. Not a penetrating focus, a soft, hazy gaze on the ground, 3 feet on the floor in front of you. Two, your second focus is on your right, the sole of your right foot. Now once you do that, you can feel your right foot anchoring and grounding you like the roots of a tree. You feel the difference? When you do those two things, the balance is easier. In this tree pose, stay at this first position, or you can proceed on to praying hands over the heart, position two. And you can stay here, and or you can proceed to position three. Put your praying hands over your head, pull them up high, comfortably pull them back, arms behind your ears. Now, there are many styles of yoga. You can keep them here and just end by bringing everything down again. Or you can do another variation of opening up the arms into a Y. The position of the arms and the hands in this Y is good for alleviating depression. Notice how uplifting it is. Let's bring it down. Backwards, the same way. Okay, so that's it. If you have any questions, you can comment below. If you like my videos, follow me at twitter.com/rainbowrehab. Check out barerainbow.com. I'll see you in the following yoga videos. That was the tree pose. I'm going to do the other side so I can be balanced. Healing. It is all that is.